psycho psilocybin shit. It plays tricks on your eyes and shit. It makes you wanna die and shit. Cause just the thought of me will cause your brain to start to trip. It's similar to LSD, except it lasts a century. How the fuck can you get a grip on that shit? Tripping for 100 fucking years, how do you deal with it? It's simple, nigga, you can't get a grip on that shit. You find a chair, sit your ass down, pull back the hammer, let it rip. Go to Arkham and you ask him for my fucking scripts. He'll tell you psilocybin, psycho sickness is fucked.